can't even chill, I get active. Overdoing everything, my best and worst habit. Shit be impossible till it happens. I never thought I'd see Kobe go before Magic. Taught me first, no seconds to waste. Only waste I like is her legs wrapped around my face. Fuck you think she doing over here? Watching Netflix, beer game. Might just let her grow down to my necklace. I don't hope for wins, I expect.
Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, The Flame, back at it again with another video. I told y'all, LA, not the Clippers, but the Lake Show. We coming. We eliminated the Rockets. So we're moving on to the Western Conference Finals since 2010. Since my boy Kobe. Since 2010. It's been 10 years. 10 long years being a Lakers fan, not making a playoff. You guys, I told you, our time is coming. You guys wanted to trust the process with the 76ers. Nah, trust the Laker process. We knew what we was doing, baby. Shout out Jeannie Buss. Just kidding. Don't shout out her. Anyway, but we about to get into the highlights. So if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and like. Let's get into it. It's your boy, The Flame.
Lakers in the first round, they lost game one to Portland, then won four in a row.
Yes,
in
sir.
This round, as Jeff mentioned, they lost game one to Houston, have won three in a row, trying to wrap it up as Kentavious
Caldwell Pope finally trying to do something.
Westbrook, Covington.
But that's two times Harden is driven.
Why LeBron fly?
Without shooting, that's a drive.
He's got a big score, and more importantly,
he's too small.
He does pass it. Russell Westbrook turned down a wide open three.
Okay.
Marquise Morris.
And who do you think better, Marquise Morris or his brother Marcus Morris?
Since game one, the Lakers have had starts. James drives inside, finds some room, and backs it home. Falls down, but it finds its way to Covington, and Covington misses the layup.
Oh, he missed the layup. Get up.
Point blank range shots at the rim.
We running.
James
look in the corner.
Okay,
never mind.
About the point blank layups that Mike
13-2.
You gotta make
it's over.
Westbrook hits a.
It's over. 13-2.
Excellent job of limiting 3-point shooting as LeBron.
His little.
Other ones, they'll sit. Neither one will play the second in game four. Harden tries to move a good aggressive move rim.
26-11. God damn. He was smacking him in the first.
Caldwell Pope. That's good. 7 3-pointers already for the Lakers.
Caldwell Pope isn't even one of those players that you hate to love. You just hate to hate him.
Harden tries again. This time.
No. You hate. Yeah, he sucked.
Well, that was
33-14.
The opening to game five's been worse.
Austin Rivers
knocks down that 3-pointer. 5 seconds. Harden. Jab step. Back to Westbrook. Fakes. Corner three from McLemore. Knocks it down at the buzzer. Horrific start. Bounce back nicely. Westbrook drives, quick pull-up shots, good.
Okay. LeBronny's
corner three, that's good. LeBron James.
He's shooting like he's been working out with Ray Allen again.
Harden, step back three, that's good. Home. That's his second 3-point. Kuzma off the bench. James pass deflected. Good defense.
We're running off to the races.
Throws it back inside to James. Nice feed.
Okay, I don't know how Kuzma got that pass without traveling.
Stolen by Harden. Harden goes up inside, blocked by.
Okay.
From behind, terrific recovery. Russo does a
great Alex
job.
Caruso
from the backcourt. Chase down block. Number three,
hold up.
Not just on the floor, but from the bench.
James Harden thought he was sweet.
Stolen by Harden.
Let's go.
Harden goes up inside, blocked by Caruso from behind. Terrific recovery.
You know who he did? You doing the little headband thing
from the backcourt. Chase down
the
block.
Caruso.
Not just on
that
the
boy got up though. He just got bounced.
Yeah, I agree with Marcus Harden with a great.
Low key, he liked the Shannon Brown of the Lakers. You know how Shannon Brown would come in, get some dunks, some blocks.
Andy Green with his second 3-pointer. Stretch of three games at 5.
He's too small, LeBron. Exactly.
James turns it over. Turnover number 11 now.
Oh, what's the travel?
But finds Covington as the trailer. That's not really why he's out there, but they need him to take his shots when they're there.
Let's go, AD.
Davis, little spin.
And one.
It's a pretty play from a big man. We've asked other players about LeBron James.
Ooh, good
split. And finishes strong at the rim.
That was nasty.
Harden goes right at James. Layup is good. James already with two fouls. His former teammate in Cleveland guarding him. James drive.
Hey, people forget Jeff Green was drafted by the Thunder, too. Wasn't he on that Thunder team?
That slow start by the
he was on that Thunder team.
Keeps his dribble alive. Kicks it out in the corner. McLemore, that's good.
Very often, The Lakers were upset that Davis got sucked into the lane. And Tucker got the corner three.
Markieff Morris connects as a shot clock.
Yo, who's the better twin, though?
A lot of credit. He stayed ready and was prepared when his number
who's
was
the better twin?
Trusting him and inserting him into the starting line.
Tucker, a rare shot from the...
When he's assertive in transition, they can't set the double teams. He's going to get good looks.
Okay. Skips another good... This is a close game, though, too.
James.
Oh, that's deep.
Three-pointer is James shoots over Tucker, drills it. LeBron James.
He acting like he's KD shooting over people.
Jab step, pull back, jump shots
AD.
Up. On the follow, Rondo won't
go. He said, move out the way. I got it. He said, move out the way. I got it.
Harden, the floater's up and good. James Harden.
But more shooting.
You can only
on the
try to contain them, you know.
More guard play.
Or Jokic for the Nuggets. Yeah, did you just eliminate the Clippers? I mean, the Nuggets?
Vikings.
88-67.
Nice.
Lakers in control once again. Harden looking to post up Danny Green. And Harden has delivered big time.
Where you're one dribble away.
He's too tall. Good pass.
Good ball movement here. Caruso with a three-pointer.
You go back to your lineup that's been successful all year.
Matchup, oh, he ran out to the three-point line. Oh, he's nasty for that. Danny Green's been a little streaky, but he's nasty for that one. Oh, good D.
Here comes Davis, final seconds of the third. The long stride layup won't go, but effect.
Good D. That's two blocks.
Blocks it without fouling.
He's our Shannon Brown. He's our Shannon Brown.
Hesitation now kicks it out. Good ball movement here.
It was a good ball movement. Until Rondo.
Three and does it again. Knocks it down.
Hall of Fame assistant coach and Jason Kidd. But
I'll take
the competitive spirit, the way they worked at tail off, became very good shooters. Kidd especially. It's on the Westbrook and entertained.
Oh, that's 103-74. It's
a conversation that's going on.
Don't foul. Oh, LeBron didn't want to foul.
James Harden, 29 for Harden. Blocked by Green. Here comes Westbrook the other way. And not just what he's doing for NBA basketball.
Westbrook just be making up stuff.
So many guys' individual careers.
That nigga ain't even running plays or nothing.
Terrific all-around game for James.
Oh, look at Westbrook. Who are you talking to?
PJ Tucker's going to come back in and Austin Rivers.
Who are you talking
to? Someone in the Laker group is talking to Russell Westbrook and waving goodbye to him.
Yeah. He said, who is that? Westbrook Pitts is about to get eliminated.
Fade away.
Oh, we're hitting shots like that. His game's not even
better.
Good spin. Who is that? Oh, that's that Horton dude. Oh, we got our subs in and everything. We got our, like, 12 man in.
One conference final.
Good floater, oh my god.
Just throws it out to Frazier. Frazier misses. Ball batted around. Picked up by Frazier. Goes inside. Kicks it up top. Nice three-pointer there. J.R. Smith. And then the rookie, Horton Tucker.
Horton Tucker.
He's got a real nice.
Why am I saying like he is nasty like that? I don't know.
The Western Conference Finals for the first time since 2010.
2010, baby.
The Houston Rockets in five games.
2010, baby. Oh, we got J. Kidd on the bench, too?
LeBron James.
Oh, J. Kidd back? I thought he was, like, sick or something, but he back.
James Harden had 30.
He back. So, there you have it, folks. Lakers eliminated. They advance on to the next round. Since 2010, you heard him. You heard him since 2010. Hey, all you Laker fans out there, put the L.A. up real quick. Put the L.A. up. It's been a minute. It's been a minute. You feel me? But, yeah, we doing this for – you know who we doing this for? We doing this for Kobe this year. We got to get that ring. And then LeBron's about to hold up the trophy and say, this is for the Mamba. Oh, my God. Yo. But anyway, it's your boy, The Flame. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Hit that like on the road to 1K. Let's get it.